Waubonsie Valley Choirs got the opportunity to perform on Broadway in Chicago last weekend. The program was one of three choirs in the state of Illinois to be invited to perform in Children of Eden at the Cadillac Palace Theater.
So it starts off with the creation of Adam and Eve, and it follows from Eve essentially betraying, quote-unquote, father, which is God, and then God then banishes Adam and Eve away into, I guess, quote-unquote, the not-so-pretty versions of life, and they don't have a perfect life, and they kind of have to fend for themselves. It talks about forgiveness and just being human and what it means to just be a family and be a community. It's beautiful. It has beautiful music.
Students said the opportunity of a lifetime required a lot of work in a short amount of time.
So we usually start off with some warm-ups, and then we just jump right into music. We try to get as much done as we can in each rehearsal, and so we usually separate into sections. We learn our music, we go over it, and then we just rehearse it. And we have to practice at home to make sure we get stuff memorized. And yeah, just super staying on focus, staying on topic, knowing your notes.
Having the ability to perform with some of the biggest names out there, I think it's really special and it's really unique, and being one of a few schools being selected to do this is really, really special.
I'm so excited to perform on essentially what's considered Broadway, and on a Broadway-sized stage, and just be with all these like really cool professional performers, and it's just a really cool opportunity that comes like in once in a lifetime.
For Warrior Update, I'm Stella Sanders.